Hey everyone, it's Lisa from Canine Glimpse Dog Grooming Tips. This is Farley, and he is a Shih Tzu poodle who's coming for his full groom today. He is a little bit of a nervous guy. He's one of my senior guys. He is 13 years old, so he's a really good boy, just a little nervous during the grooming process. So I'm going to be using a number 7. On his body, and actually a number 10 on his face and muzzle to shave that down. So he's going to get a really clean post look. Get them all cleaned up this summertime here. So I hope you enjoy the video and will give me a thumbs up. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. He's got a few warts on his body, so you just always got to be careful with those. There's quite a few dogs that don't like the vibration sound and vibration feeling on their legs. Finish that with a number 10. Senior dogs, you gotta be careful because they have really loose skin as well. It does stretch quite a bit, so it's good to always stretch that with it as well. Stretch it out as you get into some areas. Right in here. He's a good boy. Okay. Switch it out here again. Gonna make sure those blades are cool. Not uncommon for those legs to be a little more sensitive. Put a clip to the seat. Hold on. Hey, that's for fun. Hey. Alright, I'm actually going to use a number 10 for the inside of the legs and the back and the bum area and the undercarriage. And then actually I'll be doing the face too. Actually, I'll start with the face. To see when you're not in the train. Okay, good. All right, now we'll start the undercarriage. Bit of hair in there, so makes the ears a little bit sensitive. Look those ears out. They're going to be a little sensitive because there's quite a bit in there. Many on this side. It's a little fine. Yeah, it's at the bottom. Okay, so that was the end of that side. Good boy. This side. Mm-hmm. Turning. I'm a fairly good chunk. Where is it there? There we go. All right, good boy. Okay, so I'm going to work on his feet. Sensitive, but not too bad. Good boy. Usually it's those front feet that they seem to move around a bit more on. Hey, good boy. Hey, Farley. There you go. I can't get through the front one. There's always a little bit of hair left over. Clippers don't get right in there. Yeah, finish off with the scissors. Come on. bend his leg this way, but he twists. So I guess that's what's comfortable for him. Okay, I'll just leave you there. This makes it a lot harder for me to see. Stare down. I'm getting tired. No. You have to hold your feet weird. Okay, we go like this. Okay, good. Stay. That's a little better for me. You can't turn. Yeah. Uh-huh. No, no, that doesn't mean you're done. Just hold on. Okay, good. No, hold on. No. Oh, good boy. Yeah. I'm actually going to be using a shampoo and conditioner on him because he does have some flaky skin. His skin is a bit dry, so just to give him a little bit extra conditioner. His owner might bath him at home as well, and maybe that's why you don't really need to bath your dog more than every 2 or 3 months. And if you do, then it removes those oils, those natural oils the dogs have, which can make the dog's skin a bit flaky. But he also is a senior, so as dogs get a bit older, they digest things a little bit differently, and he might not be producing the same amount of oil anymore, so he might just need a little help. Okay, are you ready? Okay, come on. Come on. Come on, Bertie. There we go. You want to cuddle. Okay, okay. Okay, to the back. I just got to grab the shampoo and conditioner here. Okay. Okay. Draining for him. There's one edge. Long hair on his mouth here. Must have been inside. Well, I'll give you that one, eh? Thank you. use conditioner on every dog, just the dogs that have dry skin. The shampoo I use regularly actually has some conditioners in it as well. It's a deep conditioning shampoo. It has essential oils, so it does actually condition the skin for those dogs that need it. As every dog needs some, because you're basically every time you bathe your dog, you strip the natural oils off them, so the shampoo puts a little bit back in. But sometimes they need a little bit extra, which the shampoo conditioner will help with. You're a little sensitive with those feet. In his mouth. There we go. Before it disappears again. Alright, I'm gonna blow dry it up. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to the number 7 for the body. Okay, good work. Yeah. I'm gonna give him another blow dry. I'm not a big fan of a blow dry on his head, but I'll try to get it a little bit drier. Okay. And the final toothbrush. Also, this will kind of bring out any hair that's in there. See, there's some right there. Kind of get sucked in by the tongue. See if there's any on that side. Okay, good. All right, everyone, so I hope you enjoyed this video. Okay. And thanks for watching, and I hope you'll keep watching, and let me know what you think in the comments, and give me a thumbs up. And of course, if you haven't done so already, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, we'll see you guys again. Okay. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Okay.